MITV, the soul of entertainment.
Lift you high above the earth and the heavens. I will worship thee. Lift you high above the earth and the heavens. You
good morning, viewers. It's a beautiful morning today. We're from the Cherubim and Seraphim Unification Church of Nigeria. And with me here is
Reverend Olumide Awudani.
Thank you. We're here to intimate you about the Annual General Conference 2019. Annual General Conference of the CNS Free Church of Nigeria. This is an annual program that comes up within the CNS Unification fold. The essence of this program is to review the church's activities during a particular year to see where we are, where we're going, where we want to be. And as a member of the Nigerian nation, we also support the Nigerian nation with prayers. The 2019 Annual General Conference will be held in Lagos State, and the hosting church is Faith Mission CNS Church. I am Dr. Oluwaseye Yomi-Sholoye, Deputy Primate and General Superintendent from Faith Mission CNS Church, the host church for the 2019 Annual General Conference of CNS Unification Church of Nigeria. Reverend Awudani, the venue of this program?
Well, the venue of the Annual General Conference for CNS Unification Church of Nigeria is at Golden Tulip Hotel at Amuwa Dauphin, Festac Town area. It's going to commence from January 31st to 2nd of February at that same venue. Time, 10 a.m. from Thursday 31st. To 2nd of February, by the grace of God.
Yes. The conference proper starts with an opening ceremony on Thursday 31 January 2019. But there's a press conference that will hold on January 30th. 2019, and the venue of the press conference is at the host church, Faith Mission CNS Church, Satellite Town, close to Steam Bridge, Satellite Town, Lagos State. Everybody is invited to the press conference.
You can call this number 081-3877-3277. 080-3320-2880. I call again. You can call this number for inquiries. 081-3877-3277. 080-3320-2880.
The attendees for this conference are the delegates. We have delegates, we have observers. The delegates had to pay 5,000 naira per delegate, and you have to register through your constituent church, register through the constituent churches, and the observers had to pay 3,000 naira per observer, and then you can also register through the constituent churches. The program, the conference that will start proper on January 31st, we actually come to a close with a closing service on the 3rd of January, on the 3rd of February 2019 at the Host Church, Faith Mission CNS Church, Close 16 Bridge, Satellite Town. This closing service starts at 10 a.m. in the morning. Please be reminded that it's a delegate conference. You can actually only attend by ensuring that you're a delegate or an observer and you're registered as one. There are exhibition stands at the venue of the conference, the Golden Tulu Hotel, former Deba Hotel, Amuodofin. You can access through Amuodofin Estate or access through the MITV bus stop. You can take a stand at the exhibition. There are accommodation hotels already, accredited hotels for people coming in and pan Nigeria or from abroad. We have put those hotels on our website, on the AGC website. Please check our website and get more information about the conference. www.2019agc.faithmissioncns.org. Thank you for being part of this conference, for being a delegate, for being an observer. Thank you for contributing to the growth, to the stability of the CNS Unification Church of Nigeria. Thank you for reviewing our situation, our position, and the Nigerian nation. Join us in prayers for the Nigerian nation. Thank you very much.
Lift you high above the earth and the heavens, I will worship thee. Lift you high above.